So House Speaker Ben Lujan and Senate Majority Leader Michael Sanchez told me that basically their strategy is to work on redistricting bills first. Everybody's known that. But try to pass those bills within 3 days at the end of the session. They're funded for 21 days, so pass the bills before 3 days, the last 3 days. People who follow the legislature know that if you pass bills within that before that three-day deadline, the governor has to sign those bills within that 3-day period. If they wait and they pass that deadline, the governor then has 20 days after the session. Then they might take up some of the non-redistricting bills like driver's license and social promotion, which are controversial issues. I would say that in covering legislatures for more than a decade, legislatures are built more to kill legislation than to pass it. And so 3 days is not a lot of time to pass controversial bills.
Do these bills that are on her agenda that are non-redistricting, do those become poker chips?
They do. Everything in a capital becomes poker chips, or, you know, my metaphor always is this is three-dimensional chess, and every piece becomes a chess piece. So they're reaching out, trying to figure out what, you know, they can bargain with, what has leverage, what doesn't. So yes, we're going to be seeing a lot of that in the last days of the session.